West Decatur, Pennsylvania. He's been in jalapeno eating contest. He came in second there, 202 in 15 minutes. Don't forget about that pumpkin pie eating contest. You got second. 37 slices in only 10 minutes. But today, new records are going to be set. We all feel it. We've got our 8 minutes up on the clock. Everybody's ready in themselves.
We'll give our competitors an opportunity to prepare themselves. Let us know.
I'll eat it.
Okay.
10 seconds. I'm
gonna first one I eat, like 10 seconds.
Alright, you guys all ready?
You're so cold.
It's on you guys.
On your mark. Get ready. Go. And we're up.
Each one of these bakers, competitions, each one of these donuts, 240 calories.
Folks, we're seeing right away why these are gross. You know, some people are trying to cut carbs, you know, these donuts. 32 carbs each. 34 carbs each.
You know what? What I know about Dan Kennedy, he's not in this for the carbs. He's in it for that 4 grams of protein. So he got those muscles.
Now, you know, kids, they like their sugar. I think the sugar in these donuts, 13 grams each. Really is what helps put some energy in. But 1 minute down.
Dang, it's hard.
Now, if we flash back to last year now, when Molly Schuyler ate that remarkable 69 donuts, I want everybody to understand and try to comprehend. In that time, she ate 16,560 calories. That's the same diet I'm on.
Well,
you're all different for us.
You know, Molly is the number one ranked female competitor in the world. I think she is the number one competitor in the world.
Yes.
She's also the world record holder.
We're about 2 minutes into this, Alan. We just hit the 6 minute mark. Let's get up there and see what our competitors are doing.
Let's not forget Molly's 501 chicken wings. 501 chicken wings.
And it was warm out!
this year the environment's a little more favorable. It's not 102 degrees outside.
It seems like Molly's making it easy a little bit this year.
Oh.
We're more than halfway done. 3 minutes and 50 seconds remaining.
I always eat a 5 pound burrito. 1 minute.
So there's one big modifier to last year's competition. Now, if you remember last year, we were in all grades competition. This year, we have some extra artifacts involved. We're dealing with sprinkled cream jellies.
It's a change. Do that about it.
It changes things. Now, we're about 3 dozen donuts almost for Dan Kennedy.
And we got about 3 minutes remaining. 3 minutes remaining. When's the battle this year, though? When is the battle?
I think it's a positive factor. I think it's increasing the time from hand to mouth.
I do wonder if it assists me before I skip out the door.
We're at 36 donuts now for Dan Kennedy. And Dan Kennedy.
Minute and a half left. This is where the training really gets off.
Yes. No question, the difference in the donuts.
Got about a minute left.
We are at 46 donuts now for Dan Kennedy.
Coming down this home stretch, this is where you gotta push through.
For all those side bets being placed, this is probably the final chance to make your bets. Hope the Ohio Gambling Commission's not here today. All right.
We got 30 seconds left. About 30 seconds left.
Just as we get to 30 seconds, Dan Kennedy has finished 48 donuts.
Wow!
He's moving on.
I just wondered the name of these sprinkles ads. Here we come, folks. We're down. Let's count together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2!
I don't even know how to count with you. You're not right now, my friend. Now, we're just going to call this one a half. All right. We have 8 donuts in the box, half in the mouth, for a grand total of 51 and a half donuts.
Let's hear it for Dan Killer Kennedy!
All right, so we had the first 3 boxes consumed by Molly, and in the 4th box right now we have 9 donuts remaining, which leaves us with a total of 39 donuts.
39 for Molly! Schuyler!
Now, rounding out what we have up here, we have, with 22 donuts eaten, 34 donuts eaten. Andrew.
The Iceman. Which means our winner for the pros, Dan Killer Kid.
Congratulations, everybody. Thank you.